Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I loot the glorious doodad. I mean, in Singularity. And I think I have reached one objective, the outpost something something. Oh, and there should be one of the mutant turned soldiers here, so we need to watch out. Yoink. Yoink. Oh. Aw, but... Let's see now. Do I have upgrades? Oh, I do have upgrades, okay. Looks like Dr. Mobius' lair. Security door. Ooh, okay. I need to open this, but before I do that, there is still the matter of this doodad. Oh, there's an open door. How quaint. Maybe I can't get out there unless I actually open this. Again, let's see. Oh, they're not telling. It's one of those places. Yeah, also it seems that I can't just waltz in there. So it would seem... Oh, okay, now I get it. This is the way forward. Like, it wasn't as much a secret as it was... Well, maybe it is a secret, but it wasn't a part of the previous area. It's part of the next one.
This is not my fantasy. No, mine.
That would seem to be the case. Nice eyeballs.
Shiny gun.
Oh, easy now. gonna do the pink again, just to see where not to go. Okay, so I will do this first. So the doodad area, where the weapons upgrade is, at this point doesn't operate, then I take it. Brilliant idea to run around with canisters like this. I was told that shooting exploding barrels point blank is not the greatest idea in the world. Somehow I seem to keep forgetting it. Or more like, somehow I need to be reminded of that. Okay. I'll take it, this door's gonna close. Yes. Including outside? No. Indeed. Reloaders that were there before are really handy right now. But instead I'm just gonna wait a little bit. Thing is that if there is a key up the DMT, and I haven't discovered it yet. And the setting or the feature that I have to the thing that I have to use up the DMT energy to reload it is very, very risky. It's annoying. I hear bam. Thank you. the designated area. This music reminds me a little bit of the score named Run from Ravenous, except I'm the one who's doing the running. Oh! Okay. So it just sort of appear out of nowhere, huh? This one's pinkies. I take it they just have these spores of apocalypse that just pop into existence. Or like that spawn stuff. Anytime, anywhere. Of course I can't get across this. You can see a next door that will slam shut behind me. Oh yes. And I guess this is where the Bamfies come in. Oh, you're not gonna jump in before I step down, do you? Oh, checkpoint. Score!
Raw in 99 was loaded into carts here for transport to the cockpit. Those carts are your only way in.
Okay, so let's get checking again. Rail car. Come on, we just did the railroad. Frame rate. Oh, I can grab a shield, can't I? I think they took care of the thingy. One of those crates. Oh, they're fighting another one of those. Tracking rocket. Oh, okay. So the other, I think that was the other. That's what I mistook the other thing for. Different from the recon. So it is a little bit like that, but not to that degree of Objective again. Rail card? What are all those? I'm gonna leave this one here. Is this just a decorative thing, or is there a secret here? Okay, this is a non-playing area. I think there's a secret behind that door. Yeah, like good old times. I think I almost missed it because I thought the crate was for something else. Oh, now we're at maximum again, huh? Okay. Okay, let's get on with this. Checkpoint! Check, 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 check. Thank you. suspect there might be some sort of bigger challenge ahead. Since we've been given a checkpoint or save points generously. Pain in my assholes. can I get a can of food? Oh, okay, so this locker had a beer, this locker had a beer, this locker had meat, this locker had meat. But only this locker had technology. Got it. It's my meat now. That weapon's a warchi. Okay, this can't be good. Oh, okay. This isn't good. Everybody's joining the party now. If I go to the roof, is this like the next thing or...? Elevator, in which case. Okay, looks like we're in for a whole new thing, so I am gonna break this episode here and carry on in a new one. Thank you very much for watching, see you soon, and bye bye!